My name is Nadine Nicole Williams. I'm an LN2, but right now I'm in law school. I'm a law student / yoga instructor. I have a son, he's 14 now. I'm a single parent, so I came into the Navy as a PS. But even though I liked it, I wanted more. Like, I knew I still wanted to be a lawyer. I still didn't know what route I would take, or even if it was possible at that time. I just knew, first, I want stability for my child. And so I joined the Navy. And once I realized, okay, I like this, I can do this, now let me start planning my next goals. And so I decided to go back to school, which I did. I got my undergrad on active duty. And then I converted to LN. And then now I'm in law school. I knew when I was like little, I wanted to be a lawyer, and I didn't know how to go to law school on active duty. I had researched different schools, so I decided career and admission would be the best choice. When I was taking the undergrad classes and doing that, I thought at that time that was the most busiest. I thought it was the most like difficult thing to do. Not so. Law school is the busiest I've ever been in life. So at the time, I thought it was busy because I was going to school full time and I took classes online, and I would come home and like get my son from school, cook dinner, do homework. We would sit around the table and do homework together. And then, you know, wake up the next day and do it all over again. It was busy. It was hard. There were some days that I stressed about it constantly. I didn't do anything except for class, school, reading, class, school, reading. Maybe just like a little bit of sleep. Like if I had 4 or 5 hours of sleep, that was good for me because I wanted to reach that goal. I got into teaching yoga, not because of the money, but because law school is stressful and I wanted to be able to work out. And if I'm teaching a class, then I have to do it. There's no, I have to read this assignment. There's no, I have to go and teach this class. Oh, that's how. The money is a lot less, but the perks are great. You can do this. You will do it. Calm down. Don't let anyone talk you out of your dream.